Rain was the name of the game this past weekend for both the Hoyt Lakes Water Carnival Parade and the Blueberry Festival in Ely. Degrees and wet, Hoyt Lakes parade goers battled mostly light rain, and many decided the vehicle was a dry, safe place to watch. In Ely Saturday, it felt like fall, with steady rain. Although the weather slowed expected numbers, Blueberry Festival attendees made the most of arts, crafts, and food. I'm Greg Schultzenberg of the Mesabi Daily News reporting.